The Quantus Fluorometer is a highly sensitive, dual-channel instrument designed for nucleic acid and protein sample quantitation. It is optimized for use with Promega nucleic acid quantitation dyes, but customizable for your research needs. Once the instrument has been calibrated, select Protocol from the menu list on the home screen. Select the protocol of interest. Navigate to and select the Volume Units button to enter the volume of sample added to the assay. Press the up-down buttons to enter the sample volume. Select the concentration units for the data by pressing the up or down button. When the desired units have been selected, press Enter. Place the unknown sample into the fluorometer and close the lid. When the lid is closed, the instrument automatically measures fluorescence and displays the calculated nucleic acid concentration. This automatic read feature can be turned off in the Tools screen.